Dozens of illegal migrants from African nations were detained in Eilat and other cities in southern Israel. The Population and Immigration Authority Force's latest operation was made possible after the Jerusalem Administrative Court granted the state's request to suspend the collective protection status granted to South Sudanese migrants in Israel.